Hi, I'm Richmond. I'm 26 years old, I'm a recent graduate, and this is my story. I think growing up, for most of us, we're often told that, you know, you have to go to school and you have to get this education and you have to do this and you have to do that in order to be successful. What I went and did, I went to school, and I don't regret it. I mean, it was a great experience. Growing up, for me, music and film were very important. My grandmother would tell you that I was playing harmonica before I could speak. I would come home every day after school and watch television. My parents would also take us to the movies just about every weekend. So that's kind of how I fell in love with film. With music, I would play different instruments. I played clarinet, trumpet, and then piano. And I decided I wanted to be a record producer. So I went to Hampton University. I graduated from there. I'm currently working five jobs. So I've worked these five jobs, but ultimately the goal is to get one full-time job that'll be able to sustain me and bring enough income in so I can continue to pay off those loans and move forward with my future and do what I believe that God has designed me to do. I think at times, you know, we all can get discouraged if you're not exactly in the place that you want to be, but I think for me, I've been able to really see how God wants to use me where I am. I just kind of go with that and run. People put expectations on you, probably mostly your family. You know, they're like, oh, you have to, you know, go out and get, you're supposed to be making this much money and you're supposed to be doing this and you're supposed to be at this level. But just like with any other industry, it takes time. You have to work your way up and be willing to make sacrifices. I really feel like right now God is really speaking to me about being patient, but at the same time with being patient and not being passive. I would tell anyone who's in the same position that I am that to definitely to continue to have hope and trust that God is gonna strategically place you where He needs you to be, probably not always where you wanna be. We all get discouraged and we may wanna quit or we may wanna feel like, okay, I need to move on to something else and say that, oh, God is telling me to do something else, when really He's just telling you to keep going, to keep running and keep trusting in me. And that's what I would tell everyone else who's just like me.